me do my thing.
I got an idea, okay? Nothing is more toxic to the modern nightclub than the property developer. They mean noise complaints, rising rents, bad shoes, and shutdown orders. And they're only here because we made the area cool to begin with. And guess what? We got some suits circling right now. Move them off and people will start coming here.
listen to you.
That was a PR disaster. We might have persuaded people not to come to the club. Maybe a bit smarter next time, huh?
Hi there.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll get back to work.
How you doing, sugar? Hey, girl.
Excuse me.
Thank you.
Shit. Another bum, man. Waitress!
Have your car summoned at any time with our luxury valet service. Just upgrade to VIP status and you're on your way to never having to park your own car again.
Thank you. Okay, good to have you on board. The WV's on its way. So we're clear, we provide logistics and equipment, which we expect to get back. And you provide total discretion and an unhealthy disrespect for all life, including your own. So obviously it's an aquatic tank. It can go from land to water and water to land. If you take care of it, it'll take care of you. And it's got a cannon, which helps. Patching you into the drone feed. The mercenary salvage team is set up directly above the wreckage, and it looks like they're bringing in more men. Some of the cargo's pretty deep. This is a significant salvage job. We've supplied your team with rebreathers to get them down to depth. Look out, you're coming up on the site. If the bad guys see you, it's going to get heavy. They've got their boats near the wreckage. Steal past them if you can, or take them head on. Either way, you'll have your hands full. I'd say half the team was rebreathers on salvage, the other plays lookout topside.
Gonna die, bitch! What a pansy!
Hey,
one package. Now get the rest of them to your vessel.
girl?
No, don't worry. It's no big. Damn, I'm not taking Los Santos Transit anymore.
Moron.
I mean, I'd just be acting when I, like...
Hi, boss.
Heads up, we have incoming.
Great! Do I have a job for you? Crowds can smell if a club isn't right, and right now, our club isn't right. We've been robbed for a truck of booze. Well, at least they know not to mess with us anymore. Maybe that will bring in the cool kids. Alright, as much as I love having product that could get me locked up for life under this roof, it's time to say goodbye. This buyer wants the delivery split up, so drive to the drop-offs I give you in any order.
Thank you.
right. Well, the buyer's got the product, and you got the profits. Looks like a successful transaction to me.
look who it is.
Thank you for calling. A driver's on the way.
Where do you want to go?
Sure thing, my friend. If you tip, my foot gets heavier. No worries. It's a free country, so they say.
I see you understand the time's coming when you're gonna need a hell of a lot more than a bug-out bag. This beauty's got you covered. And if you ever change your plans, swing by. And I'll fix her up to be end of days ready. Any which way you please.
Looking good. That's you set. My kind of brutal. That's just a beautiful vehicle. Damn it! Think I'm in love.
Time to put her through her paces.
We're all business today. The guns are in an insurgent. Get it to the buyers and your job is done.
Thank you.
Looks like you sold out. To the right people, too. Only the good war is being fought with those guns. Promise.
Thank you. Life is good, man. I mean, really.
I can't complain. Whatever, dude.
Hell of a selection, isn't it? Now that can get you in some trouble. You can't be too careful these days. A personal favorite of mine. I'm supposed to ask for ID, but screw it. Perfect for both recreational and professional use. Ammunation Employee of the Month 3 times right here. I can already picture you with that gun. You won't have to tell someone twice with that. Be good.
Please watch where you're going.
Thank you. Look who it is! Hey, if the cops raid this place, you and me can handle it. You think they like it? Now, this guy knows how to run a club. Tony Prince, ladies and gentlemen. is really going.